Wait. Ready? Let's go. Sit. Good boy.
Guide dogs. They sit, stay, and lead the blind.
It's important because it helps so many people who have lost their sight, and it just can totally change their lives.
Casey McNutt, a teen leader for the 4-H group Desert Dogs Cool Canines, trains guide dogs.
Sit.
Keeping man's best friend by her side every second of the day.
He goes basically everywhere you go, because everywhere that you go as a sighted person, that's where the blind person goes. So when you go to school, we take the dog to school with us. When we go to the movies, the restaurants, the grocery store, the dog is with us.
The second teen leader for the group, Emily Birch, says it's a rewarding project.
In the 4-H group with the kids, you get to see them learn and experience new things with their dog. Like the excitement when their dog is really listening to them and really doing well. It's a lot of fun to see that.
But it's a huge commitment. Spending every waking moment with the dogs for just longer than a year brings challenge.
My dad kind of has a saying that the attitude goes down the leash, so if you're having a bad day, it's just kind of like take a deep breath and work with the dog as best as you can, and the dog will learn.
The most important thing is to make sure they know who's boss. With a little direction, they make great companions.
They build up a confidence, and they're very calm in what can be stressful situations.
A trait they'll need when they're at work.
It takes up a lot of time, but you know you're helping somebody in the long run. You can change somebody's life by doing something we consider not that big. I just really like helping people, because when I hear about the people who get the dogs and how it can change their lives, it just gives you more of a reason to do it.